It has a profoundly rich and creamy texture that just melts in your mouth. It's almost as if it's infused with the life force of the spider eagle itself.
Yeah, I've never tasted anything like this before.